So, welcome. This could well be the world's first rugby ball powered engine. So what we have here is a build that I did as my first project actually on a lathe. And it's a build from stevesworkshop.com. So it's a cylinder and a flywheel, and there Steam we have engine. A rugby ball. And
there we go.
And the ball's deflated. History in action. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.